Hello and welcome to Nupur's Kitchen. My today's recipe is a 5-minute beetroot apple smoothie. You can serve this as a breakfast smoothie or you can have it in dinner as well. So come on, let's see what are the ingredients required for making this beetroot apple smoothie. Here I've taken a medium sized beetroot, one apple. I'll be using 2 to 3 drops of lemon juice. I have some mint leaves for garnishing. Some chia seeds as well. Chia seeds are very rich source of omega-3 fatty acids. So I'll be using these as well for garnishing. Then for just blending everything together, here I'm using a little amount of cranberry juice. Cranberry juice is not a compulsory ingredient. If you don't have cranberry juice and you have other juice available at your home, you can use that or you can use plain water as well. So come on. Now let's just see how to prepare this beetroot apple smoothie. Here I have chopped beetroots and apple in small pieces and now I am transferring it into a blender jar. We'll also add some drops of lemon. And some cranberry juice or water or any other juice, whatever you are using. And now let's blend it well. If you think it's not blending properly, then you can add little bit more of water. I'll not suggest to add more juice because then the flavor of the juice will be dominant in the smoothie. And just blend it well. And see, our smoothie looks like it's completely ready. Now let me just pour it into the glass. I have already placed a slice of lemon, but I think I should have done that later. So this is the consistency of the smoothie. I'll just top it with some chia seeds. Chia seeds will just dissolve into the smoothie within next 5 to 10 minutes. And place some mint leaves.
So our beetroot and apple smoothie is ready. I personally like a thick texture of my smoothie. If you like a thin one, you can add more juice or water into it. It's better to serve it immediately, but if you want to store it, you can store it in a glass jug or a glass bottle and consume it over a day. Okay, I hope you like this recipe. I have some other variants of smoothies as well that I'll be bringing in the coming weeks. So if you like this recipe, you please like the video, share it with your family and friends. Do try this. If you have any confusions, you can mail it to my email ID. I'll surely try to reply to your all confusions. Okay, and I hope you have subscribed to my channel. If you have not subscribed it till now, please subscribe to my channel for all these interesting videos. So till we meet next time, thank you so much for watching Nupur's Kitchen and bye.
Please check description box for detailed list of ingredients and recipe. Thank you.